Next week, part three of the Real Housewives of Orange County reunion. Did you say, I've heard the rumor and it's absolutely not true? Or did you say?
No, I don't know if it's true or not.
Vicky?
Oh, God.
So the thing is,
you've been trashing me for 3 years.
Can you shut up, old lady?
It's statements like that make you unlikable.
Really?
I think the whole world likes me.
My husband did not beat me.
I have proof.
You have made an allegation that is a lie.
I just want to take a minute.
I wanted to be stronger. I'm sorry. It's just so hurtful.
It is very hurtful.
And you should be kissing Shim's ass and begging her for forgiveness.
What about begging me for forgiveness?
She made me out like a con woman and a liar, and I didn't lie. I didn't go on a cancer scam, and I'm tired of it.
I don't want you to get defensive. I don't want you to get mad. I want you to think about some of the things.
Stuff.
Right. Because it's starting to wear on me and going, does he have cancer?